Alright, welcome to another VR video. Today I'm playing Gunfire Games and Oculus Studios From Other Suns. This is an open beta this weekend, and I decided to jump in as soon as I could to become a starship captain and explore faster than light travel.
You're following. Productivity at 100%.
Look at that. I've never seen anything quite like it.
This is it. We're further out than any human has ever been. Really puts it all in perspective.
Looks like more space to me.
Where's your imagination?
Focus in on what I'm gonna do with my cut of the payout for completing this mission.
Typical.
Don't act like you haven't thought about it.
How far out are we?
Hard to tell, really. We're in uncharted space. Status report?
Engines, check. Oxygen, check. Goldie drive. This is strange.
It's an experimental drive. What constitutes strange?
There's a fluctuation in the drive's core.
I don't want this to be a one-way trip. Complete the scans, prime the drive, and jump us home.
Scanning initiated and complete.
Holding drive ready.
It's not even the command awaiting. Engage.
I somehow think they're being followed. Perhaps even an invasion force? Hard to say. Play single player here.
Captain, good to see you made it back in one piece. According to our readings, it looks like your engines are offline. The folding drive must have put more strain on them than we had anticipated. Your first priority is to get your engines offline. Once you do that, contact me from your bridge.
Medical. There's the cargo, there's oxygen. More cargo. Let's go to the engine room. So we're here in the engine room. Hmm. Alright, operations manual. Engine, after performing jump, the engine will be unavailable. No upgrades to our engine. Alright, schematic. Ship.
Engine is back online. Captain, incoming transmission.
Captain, congratulations are in order. You and your crew just performed the longest interstellar jump in human history.
Awesome.
I know you were hesitant to sign on at first, but I'm glad you finally came around. Feels good to be working for the betterment of mankind, doesn't it? We're busy analyzing the data from your navigation computer, trying to pinpoint the exact location of your jump. It's going to take some time. Your engines are back online, but the fueling drive is fried. Not something you can repair in the field. You're going to have to make your way back to us the old-fashioned way.
That makes sense.
Your highest priority is to get back to Earth. We don't want that folding drive out in the wild longer than it needs to be. Your engines are online, but your fuel reserves are low. There's a station nearby where you should be able to replenish your fuel supplies. Jump over and have a look. I'll contact you once we're in range of the station.
Thank you, sir. So I see the station here. Let's jump to it.
Incoming transmission. FTL fuel reserves depleted.
The station is abandoned, but there should be some small fuel reserves in the cargo hold. First thing you'll want to find is a manifest terminal. It will allow you to transfer any supplies you find back to your ship. A word of caution, stay sharp. You never know what you might encounter on one of these derelict stations. Good luck, Captain. I'll be in contact once you've transferred the supplies to your ship.
All right. Some repair guns on that wall. We got some pistols on this wall. It's gonna take a pistol because you never know with these things what could potentially happen.
Acquiring teleport lock.
Alright.
We've unlocked the sword. And we've almost scared the crap out of my... That's hilarious. That robot did not... He was not messing around. I brought a gun along. Access granted.
Nice work, Captain. Hold on to that hatch truck. I'm sure it'll come in handy again. A teleporter on your right wrist should now be operational. Port back to your ship, and let's get you back to Earth.
Good to be home.
Looks like you're all set, Captain. Fuel, ordnance, and a bit of salvage. That'll be useful for any bartering you might need to do along the way. Once again, you have proven yourself to be a true professional and the right person for the job. Now get that folding drive back to Earth in one piece. Stay sharp, Captain. You've got a big payout waiting for you. Command out.
Thank you, sir.
Captain, we've received reports that alien ships of unknown origin have begun showing up on the fringes of explored space. We've attempted to contact them, but so far, they've been unresponsive. Our initial calculations show their fleet to be on a trajectory toward Earth. We've uploaded the data to your navigation computer. At this point, I'd say it's best if you avoid them until we know more. Command out.
Okay.
FTL jam detected.
Captain,
incoming transmission.
You're keeping that heap in one piece. Give us some of your fuel. All right, it's your choice to make.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm.
transmission.
Boy, we sure are glad you jumped in. We're in a tight spot. Had a little confrontation with some pirates and they hit our fuel relay. You have any fuel you can part with? We'll pay. Hey, we're not rich over here. I'm offering all we can afford. That's the last time I go anywhere without extra reserves.
Safe travels.
Captain, incoming transmission.
Greetings. Not sure if you're looking to stop at a port soon, but I figure this is worth mentioning. We just had a very strange encounter at a nearby port. When we hailed the station to get permission to dock, a strange fellow entered the car. He didn't have the proper clearance code callbacks and didn't know anything about docking procedures. He then asked if we wanted to speak to the boss. Got a bad vibe from him. I'd steer clear if I were you. I can give you the coordinates. Do with that what you will. Be safe, Captain.
I intend to go straight to Earth, personally.
Security officers, and we don't have the firepower to match the pirates. If you can eliminate them, I will see that you are well rewarded for your efforts.
Let's do it.
Our security bots would normally repel an attack like this, but they're all offline. There was some sort of malfunction with their latest update. Don't know all the details, but from what I understand, it was necessary. The pirates likely heard about this and launched an attack while we were defenseless. I'm head of station security here. Our situation is looking grim, Captain. We've reinforced the bulkheads to try to slow the pirates' progress, but they're already beginning to breach them. Hurry! They won't expect any resistance at this point, so you can take them by surprise.
All right. Time to visit Starlight X3 here. on the key card. There's a key card. Back to our ship.
Acquiring teleport lock.
Didn't have to help, but you did. For that, I will forever be grateful. Please. I know it's not much, but thank you.
Thank you,
sir. I have
a
lot of work ahead of me. Take care, Captain.
Thank you, you too.
interested in some supplies, I've offered a deep discount. Your loss, Captain.
Alright, so we've reached our 10 jump demo. Fantastic game from Gunfire Games, from Other Suns. It's going to be available sometime in the next couple of months, but this is a free beta this weekend. Check it out. Again, it's on Oculus Home until Sunday. Thanks for watching. Get out there and enjoy some VR for yourself, and I'll see you next time.